And topping our news this Monday, one man is dead after an early morning shooting in the Billings Heights. Around 4:30 this morning, police responded to the 300 block of Nash Lane and rushed a 43-year-old man with gunshot wounds to the hospital. He was later pronounced dead. Officers say there is no threat to the public and all parties are accounted for. Now, so far, no information has been released on what led to the shooting or any potential suspects.